human connection is as threatened by unhealthy peace as by unhealthy conflict.
If we only take that chance to engage with those we consider different, we might find out how much we actually have in common.
Being the person who challenges people, who pokes holes through what's happening, means people show up better. Because when they know you're in the room, they know they can't bring their D game.